Well, boys, we hit the jackpot this time. This time.